You knew you were going to miss Guy's trip for 2 whole weeks before you told him.
Maybe I should go tell him.
Hold it right there, big fella. So you forgot. If he was a real friend, he'd understand.
You're absolutely right. Boog is a real friend. Your life is a mess without him.
And by mess, he means awesome.
No, I mean mess.
Awesome.
Stop that.
Enough.
Girls, I was just... not important. So, is it breakfast time again? Lunch? Dinner? Playtime?
Is it a dough problem?
What's a dough problem?
Nothing. What's up?
Mom always says that if a friend is upset with you, you should try and work things out.
You're upset with me? Oh, you're right! I've been a complete failure! How can you ever forgive me?
We're talking about you and Uncle Boog. You should go talk to him. Or maybe we should go and get Uncle Boog and bring him here. And you're not a complete failure. You're a dad. We love you no matter what. Father? It's okay.